that oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marvelous alone from those on the game. You didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you. When I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch your eye. We're wasting time to solve.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mama. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul. In this life, I'm open wide.
Look out!
In the soul.
Probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude. Put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. I've been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast. is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Target. Another key fighter skill, disarm it. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Look, the sounds they make are hilarious.
Heads up!
Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this. Try and get up.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Melee attack. Nice work, Miles. Yeah, Miles. Nice. Get him. Let him have it. Bring him. Keep up the good work. Behavior study. Close range combat.
Got something for you.
And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Go! Yeah! Go!
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quip. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice match. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Keep practicing.
Let's do this.
Find your
business, you little brat!
Think fast!
You're dead!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.